There was a little frog who stood for revolution. The toads didn't like that, so they tried to execute him. But thankfully, our Anne stepped up to take the tower. And she saved Hop Hop Poo. Mostly hidden coward. And coward and coward and coward and coward and coward and coward and coward.